Hello children, good morning. Hope you have read the chapter lesson 11, they showed us the path. Okay, this we have already learnt about the three freedom fighters. I have taught you about Rani Lakshmibai, Subhas Chandra Bose and Bal Gangadhar Tilak. And I also mentioned there are movies also on Bose, there is also movie on Rani Lakshmibai. If you watch, you can understand it better. If you get chance, you see it. Now you have a very prominent freedom fighter is Mahatma Gandhi. In today's class, we are going to learn about Mahatma Gandhi. Okay? Now for that, take the book in your hand, open page 58. Okay? On page 58, the lesson, you have here the picture, many have seen, many had participated also on 2nd October na, to become Gandhi. So Gandhiji is known as father of the nation, Rashtrapita. In Hindi you call him Rashtrapita, and he is also greatest leader of India's modern times. And now date of birth, he was born on October 2, 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. Okay, 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. Now, his full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Okay, so Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was his name, full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Some people write M.K. Gandhi. His father was the Diwan of State of Rajkot in Kathiawar. So his father was a Diwan in Rajkot. And his mother was very simple and religious lady. So his mother was very very simple lady, prayerful, okay, lady. Bahut seedhi thi aur bahut prarthana karti thi. She taught him all good habits, especially to speak the truth. So, unki mummy ne unhe sab achhi achhi aadatein sikhayi. She was very simple, she was very prayerful, and all good habits he learned from his mother, especially the trick of what? Or the habit of speaking truth. Okay? Now, you also should learn good habits from your mother. They are hard working, okay, good habits, hard working, helping, all that good qualities you should learn from your mother. Your mother has some good qualities, na? Learn those good qualities from your mother. Now Gandhiji was married when he was very young, at the age of 13. Jab wo sirf 13 saal ke the, tab unki shaadi kar di gayi thi, okay. After passing the matric, jab unhone 10th pass kar li, that matric means passing 10th. When he passed 10th, he went to England to study law. So he went to England, okay, to study the law. Kanun padhne ke liye gaye. And he became a barrister at law and returned to it. To wo ek vakil ban gaye. Aur fir wo wapas Bharat aa gaye. After reaching India, he started practicing law, lawyer in Mumbai. So he learned in England, studied about the laws in England, and then he came back from England and he started practicing as a lawyer in Mumbai. But after some time he went to Africa and started practicing there. So few days, some months he practiced in India in Mumbai, then he went to Africa to practice his law. He took up the cause of the Indians there and fought for his rights. So in India, in Africa, those Indians were there, na, हमारे भारत के लोग थे अफ्रीका में, तो उनके लिए वो लड़ते थे. He used to fight their cases and fight for their right, उनके अधिकारों के लिए लड़ते थे. He became very popular in South Africa as well as in India, so because he used to fight for Indians, so he became very famous in India also, in Africa also. Now we come to the next paragraph. Coming back to India, Gandhi joined the Indian National Congress. So when he came back from Africa, he joined Indian National Congress. He took the lead of the Congress and fought for India's freedom. So he became the leader and took the lead of Indian National Congress, and he fought for the India's freedom. He was sent to jail several times, but he never took to the violence. So he went many times to jail, but he never took up the violence. He used to do all his movement peacefully. All his work was without non-violence, with peace. He believed that without non-violence, we can do things. Okay? So Mahatma Gandhi started civil disobedience movement. सिविल डिसोबीडियंस मूवमेंट मीन्स किसी भी ब्रिटिश चीज़ को यूज़ नहीं करेंगे, कोई भी विदेशी नौकरी नहीं करेगा, कोई भी विदेशी स्कूल में नहीं पढ़ेगा. दैट मीन्स दैट ऑल, ओके, ऑल हैड टू लीव द वट एवर वॉज ऑफ ब्रिटिशर्स. इट वेंट ऑन टिल 1929 एंड देन वाइजरी लॉर्ड इरविन वॉज फोर्स टू साइन अ पैक्ट विद गांधी जी. इट इज़ नोन एज गांधी इरविन पैक्ट. So he started Civil Disobedience Act. अब उसमें कुछ डंडे से, लाठी से, बंदूक से लड़ना नहीं था. Simply was that you boycott, do not use any the British things or outward things, कपड़े वहाँ के, education वहाँ की, नौकरी और everything you have to leave. So finally Irwin, okay, Irwin was one of the British leader. He came and he signed an act, एक संधि की गई, एक deal की गई, like you say deal. They had a deal with Gandhi ji, Irwin and Gandhi. That is known as Gandhi Irwin Pact. Okay. Now, in 1942, Gandhi ji started Quit India movement. Quit India movement means भारत छोड़ो. ब्रिटिशर्स से बोलना था भारत छोड़ो. So that he started in 1942. He was arrested along with other leaders. So when he started this, that also he did peacefully. He said peaceful marches that Angrejo Bharat chhodo. For that also he was arrested and put into jail with other leaders. But he was released on the grounds of ill health. He was not keeping well, so he was removed from the jail. At last, his effort won freedom, and in 1947, we got freedom. So, he was put into jail many times. He came out because he wasn't keeping well, and in 1947, we got freedom. Mahatma Gandhi led his life as a saint. Unko sant ki tarah jeevan jiya unhone. He was never doing non-violence. He was speaking truth. He practiced and preached the principle of non-violence. He himself practiced non-violence, and he used to preach also people to follow non-violence. He was a great social reformer. Social reformer means samaj ka sodhak, jo samaj ko sudharta hai. He was against the caste system and untouchability. Caste system means he never believed कोई छोटी जाति नहीं होती, कोई बड़ी जाति नहीं होती, all are equal. He believed and he used to live with the untouchables in the colony. He worked for the downtrodden classes and lived among them. So गरीबों के लिए काम करते थे और उन्हीं के साथ रहते. So he used to work with the downtrodden people, and he downtrodden means poor people, and used to live with them. He worked for Hindu-Muslim unity too. So not only he worked for the caste system, downtrodden, Harijans, also he wanted to unite Hindus and Muslims together. So Gandhiji died on when? 30 January 1948. He was shot dead in Delhi when he was at his prayer. So when he was coming back from his prayer, he was shot dead. Unko goli maar ke unki हत्या कर दी थी 30 January 1948 को. दैट इज द लाइफ ऑफ महात्मा गांधी. सो ही इज नोन एज फादर ऑफ द नेशन. हिज डेथ हिज रियल नेम, एंड ही कंप्लीटेड हिज बैरिस्ट्री फ्रॉम इंग्लैंड. ही वर्कड इन इंडिया, अगेन ही वेंट टू अफ्रीका, ही वर्क फॉर इंडियंस ऑल्सो देयर. अगेन ही केम एंड जॉइन इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस. मेनी टाइम्स ही वॉज पुट इन टू जेल. But always his work for getting freedom was without violence and peacefully. Okay? So read this chapter once again and have a nice day. Okay, bye.